prime, A prime, B prime. First of all, where is the right angle? Due to first triangle. Due to O. Second one?
A prime.
A prime. Uh-huh. So, again, let us compare now this line. P. Yes. We were asked to compare these sides. This side KP. KT is parallel to PD prime. That's why this angle must be the same as this. Because KB prime is it? Diagonal for the constellated rectangle. And again, this angle is the same as this one. Again, because this PT is it? They are one again. So we are asked to compare this triangle KTF prime. Is it similar to F prime P? B prime. And you're asking to compare what? If we consider this A and this as B.
I noticed that you had changed around the way you teach the class using the new material. Could you just comment on whether the new material was helpful to you and how it impacted your class?
Actually, we use theory by using simple formulas. And the materials, as you see that I was using, that lens, my converting lens, how to find an image. We have rules, and we did them, and we were able to prove the formula, what you call parametric equation, one over object distance plus one over image distance, which is equal to one over focal length. And today, I have tried to use this video to check whether if in America they teach the same to us. And I find that it's the same. That's what I want to offer to my students, and they appreciate it. Thank you very much.